I have learned today that for us to live a fulfilling life and a full life, we need to stop living on the advice of others. What that means is if ikaw yung tao na palagi kang in every decision you make, you can't even make your own decisions. And yung bang dinadoubt mo yung sarili mong pag-iisip, sarili mong feeling, at parang alam mo naman, you know deep within what you really want and how you really want to decide on things, but you don't trust yourself. So you ask other people and parang mas naniniwala ka pa sa kanila. Parang mas may credibility pa yung sinasabi nila kasi sa sinasabi ng isip mo, ng puso mo. And what I learned today is that's not a good habit. It's not good to live on the advice of others. If you want, and if you, we want to live a fulfilling life, although advice are good, but by living a life where you have to keep on asking for other people's advice bago ka mag-decide, bago ka gumawa ng mga bagay-bagay, then that means that you are living a life of another person. You are living a life that is not true to yourself. And the only way that you can break out of that habit and the only way for you to truly liberate yourself and live a life that is true to yourself is to stop, simply to stop relying on those advices. It doesn't mean na hindi ka makikinig, may mag-a-advise sa'yo. But it just means that you give yourself permission to believe in yourself and believe in your own ideas. Kasi niniwala ako na alam mo, alam natin kung ano talaga yung makakabuti sa atin in the end. Meron lang talagang times, or tayo mga tao, meron talaga mga tao na parang they don't have that belief in themselves. That they have to keep on asking or lying for people, and yun nga, it's not a good habit pala. It's something that we need to stop doing. We need to look closely within ourselves, within our hearts, and we need to know ourselves better so we can become more comfortable when it comes to making decisions. Because by then, if we rely on ourselves and our intuition, kung paniniwalaan lang natin yung sarili natin, then we can live a life that is designed by ourselves and not by other people. Because if we keep on listening to other people, in the end, you could end up being unhappy. Dahil yung mga ginagawa mo is hindi naman sariling decisions mo, but yung ibang tao. And then when you follow it, realize mo na lang, this is not the life that I want to live pala. So, that's one thing that we all need to learn. And that's something that I have to learn. Because although I'm a very determined person, ano po yung alam ko, there are times na nagda-doubt din ako sa sarili ko, sa mga decisions ko, and I listen to other people more than I listen to myself. But if you think about it, we are the only ones who know. We are the only ones who know what we truly want. We are the only ones who know kung ano talaga yung gusto natin, kung ano yung life na gusto natin. And no matter how much other people know us, there's no one else who knows us better than ourselves. And this is something that I have to keep in mind and something that I would like to also emphasize to other people, that they need to be true to themselves and they need to listen and trust themselves more so they can have a fulfilling life. I'll be giving more tips on my next episodes ng mga bagay na natutunan ko on my road to personal growth and development. And I hope that I'm also able to encourage, I'm also able to inspire and share my thoughts and ideas with you. Until my next video, this is Irish Igamon Ikol of Apinay Philosophers Life. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.